month since I cranked this thing up. Crank it up. See if it's making a little funky noise I've been hearing.
Thank you. lights or something.
It's a little stupid sometimes. I'm thankful. Almost $200 for a freaking gauge. It lasts at least a year. Different spot and stop this stupid shit going flat once a week. Pumped it up 3 times. Of course, it ain't been moved in a month. So, hey, y'all like my fuel pressure gauge? Freaking yellow jacket. Oh, it works though. 7 pounds. Makes me know if it's going up. Boost gauge comes up to 60. I've seen 20 several times. I'm not wanting it to. It's supposed to be about 10, and it's just hard to get this damn turbo to not make 15, 20 pounds of boost. Homemade wastegate actuator I got going here. Semis had 38 pound springs in the wastegate, so a modified one that you can open up, swap the springs out. Ugly turd. It's mine. See y'all on the next one.